then do we mix them? Yan yung symbols ng music, ha? Huwag mo forget. Pag nag-exam kayo, yan ang symbol ng music. Okay? Dapat ma-answer mo na next time, ha? Then, should we make sound? When we should keep silent, give some examples. Oh, when we should keep silent, when we should keep silent. B. When we should keep silent.
Thank you. din na
thank you.